page?
Oh, doing great.
All right. So last year you got the back cover. This year you get one of the front covers. So what was your reaction when you found out?
You know, I think this year, you know, last year I loved my cover. It was amazing. But this year, just the direction that we're taking, it's just a huge honor to be a part of it. Being completely unedited and having a raw image on a cover of a calendar is just, yeah, or annual is just insane. Yeah. I mean, the feeling's unreal.
So what was your reaction when they told you what were they going with the no makeup and the very natural look? What was your first instinct? What came to your mind?
Honestly, when I was first told, I was a little uncomfortable because I've been so used to wearing makeup. I mean, when you think cheerleaders, you think makeup. But then the more I looked at the picture, like, you just see how genuine I am through my eyes. And I think my story is told through my picture. So I actually fell in love with my image, but it did take me a while, I'm not going to lie. That's hard to look at yourself like that.
What does the message mean to you?
This means a lot. This is my second year cheering. So it's a very new world. I've been dancing most of my life, which is more artistic and less showy and less appearance-based. So it's really cool to mesh those two worlds. Because it's really nice to be able to be given this platform, being exactly who you are, no makeup. It's almost more empowering to have this kind of image than to be on a cover with full makeup on, yeah, full hair.
So is this your first time on a cover of the annual?
This is my first time being one of the cover girls.
So what's it feel like knowing that you get the honor of covering the annual?
Like you said, it's an honor. Yeah. So the feeling is just awesome. Sometimes it's so hard to even describe the feeling, but I'm just so thankful and so blessed to even be a cover girl. This is something that I would have never dreamed about, being a cheerleader, that I would be a cover girl. This year, we've taken the annual and the cover to a whole nother level, and I'm so just honored to be a part of it. And I think that this year we're really exemplifying that you are beautiful beyond makeup, and you can be who you are.
Who was the first person you told when you found out?
Ooh, honestly, I didn't tell anyone because I wanted it to be a surprise. I was really just so honored that I wanted my friends and family, when they did come, to be surprised. And I'm pretty sure they were, because I didn't tell a soul.
So who was the first person you told when you found out you were going to get the cover?
I told my mom.
Yeah.
And she said, "You're kidding me."
Yeah.
She didn't believe me. I was like, "I am not joking right now. I didn't believe it myself."
Thanks, Mom.
But thanks, Mom. But it was just incredible because I was not expecting it. This is my second year, and I'm standing next to two beautiful fourth years, and it was just really a really incredible surprise.
So when they told you the theme that they were going with, what's the first thing that came to mind?
I was like, okay, this is cool. This is different, but I like it because, I mean, I wake up with no makeup, and to me, makeup is just an enhancement. So it was a really awesome feeling because now I feel like, okay, I can be myself. And what not better feeling than to be yourself?
So AKA, she woke up like this, basically. So, this is your first time on the cover of the annual, correct?
Yes, it is.
What's it feel like?
You know, we've waited a while to show you guys. We've been so excited to do that. It's just incredible. I feel privileged to be standing next to two other beautiful women and being able to be given this platform to represent us and to represent what we're showing, empowerment. And I just feel very blessed to be entrusted with this image.